Hello guys, this is Sami from Sami Zinc. Guys, I hope all of you are doing well. I was so busy with some personal project. That is why I was unable to make any video update for the past few months. But today I have an update for you. There is no doubt that my method works and I got an amazing result using those methods. If you are new to this channel, watch my previous videos. You will understand that how I have regrown my lost hair. I have proved that we can regrow our lost hair by using some natural method. But you will have to follow the routine very carefully. If you don't follow the routine for a long time, you may lose some of your hair again. I was so busy from the January of 2018. I was unable to follow my daily routine. That is why I have lost lots of hair. This is the recent situation of my hair. You see, this is the recent situation of my hair. Although I have lost lots of hair, my hair is still in a better situation than 2014. I hope they will again regrow back if I start the treatment, inshallah. Maybe I will unable to follow everything I did to regrow my hair, but I will try to follow what I can. Don't worry, if you are following my routine, keep following. Because I have already proved that those exercise and other treatments really help to regrow hair. This is my fault that I was unable to follow the routine from the January of 2018 and got some negative effects. Guys, I think I have a thyroid problem and adrenal fatigue. The weak thyroid is also a reason to lose hair. I am trying to improve my thyroid function. Let's know how thyroid hormones cause hair loss. Your hair follicles follow a natural cycle of hair growth and resting phases. At any given time, most of your hair is growing while only a small portion of it is resting. But when changes in our body throw off that cycle, too much hair rests at one time and not enough grows, resulting in excessive hair loss, thinning hair or balding. Many medical conditions can cause hair loss, and with thyroid diseases a common culprit. Thyroid problems include both an underactive thyroid gland known as hypothyroidism and an overactive thyroid gland which is known as hyperthyroidism. Because hair growth depends on the proper functioning of the thyroid gland, abnormal levels of thyroid hormone produced by the gland can cause in hair changes along with many other side effects if left untreated. When there is too much thyroid hormone, the hair on your head can become weak with thinning hair all over the scalp. When there is too little of this hormone, there can be hair loss not just on the scalp but also anywhere on the body. The thyroid hormones T3 and T4 are responsible for the modulation of biological process of the hair in multiple ways. T3 and T4 together downregulate the death of keratinocytes or cells that create the keratin, a building blocks of your hair. T4 on its own upregulates the proliferation of these cells that form the hair matrix. It also increases the duration of the growth phase of your hair cells. Lack of thyroid hormones makes hair cells die quicker and hinders regrowth. If your thyroid isn't active enough, you simply don't have enough of these hormones in your body. So your hair cells die quicker and are not replenished. This is what causes hair loss due to hypothyroidism. Okay, treating hair loss isn't always easy. However, in the case of hypothyroidism or hyperthyroidism linked hair fall or loss, you can use some natural treatments that treat the thyroid disorder and help restore hair growth. Try Ayurvedic remedies, Ayurvedic treats and underactive thyroid gland to restore the balance of T3 and T4 hormones in the body. This in turn stimulates hair proliferation or regrowth. Trifala and Ashwagandha are some common remedies that an Ayurvedic doctor may prescribe. Guys, prevent vitamin D deficiency. Not having enough vitamin D has also been implicated in hypothyroidism by some experts. As such, taking a supplement or boosting intake of the vitamin may help. Also ensure that you get about 20 to 30 minutes in the sun to help your body produce the vitamin. This could help with improving thyroid function and overall metabolism. Over time, as function of the thyroid gland is restored, your hair growth may also improve and return to normal. Up vitamin B12 intake. Inadequate levels of vitamin B12 too could be the cause of your hypothyroidism. Organ meats, poultry, dairy, and eggs are some foods that have a high levels of the nutrient in them. Get some ginger. Ginger consumption can help with improving hormonal function and should help bring back the life to your hair as well. Guys, try turmeric. Like ginger, turmeric is anti-inflammatory and helps improve immune function in the body. This kind of food in turn helps those with a hypothyroid problem and can have beneficial effects on the symptoms as hormonal function improves. Skip processed foods, caffeine, sugar and alcohol. Those with thyroid problems including hypothyroid are usually urged to avoid eating any kind of processed or heavily refined foods. Sugar, alcohol, and caffeine too are advised against. All of those cause inflammatory responses in the body, which could worsen your thyroid problem and makes your hair loss worse. Regrowing hair is usually quite successful for most people with hypothyroid. However, you should know that it can take a long time, months even, and the regrowth may not be absolutely complete. Guys, do keep in mind that certain Ayurvedic formulations and herbal remedies can cause blood to thin and are best avoided by anyone who is already using a blood thinning medication like aspirin. This could cause a dangerous levels of bleeding in the event of an injury. Guys, if you are interested to know more about the thyroid problems, let me know in the comment section. I will try to share my knowledge about thyroid problems. Thank you for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like the video content.